Yeah, no, wait, is everything working? Let's see. Chat, check, game, check. I should sound okay, but I. Crap, I don't think I put anything. Any filters on. No, I didn't put any filters on here other than a noise suppression. Okay, well, that should hopefully stop it from sounding too bad until I remember to put on my OBS filters. Okay, we're, just exit out of Steam. So this is actually my first time playing Rust, which means it's gonna be funny. I also don't know what server I'm joining, but I'll probably join a server that's close by. Play game. I'll go with... I'm not gonna tell y'all what server I choose, just cause... Since this is my first time playing Rust, I think I'm going to choose why did I not choose a server before stream? an idiot. That one should work. Hopefully. Okay, transition. Wait, what the hell are you? I think I might have accidentally turned on a browser source. Oh, well. Keep my chat in the top right. Oh, well, I didn't want to say what server I was connecting to, but oh well. Just Discord reactive. Boom. No peeking. No, wrong. There it is. Yeah, I really should have connected before then. Huh. So, how is everyone's day? God, I'm a freaking idiot. Well, Leah's still live with her. My laptop's already starting to get hot.
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. I could have swore I put this browser in. Actually, let me go grab a water bottle. There's something funny that happened, so I guess I'll tell a kind of funny story. Okay, so something kind of funny that happened recently. I've been working on a project that's been taking me around 3 weeks now. I'll be honest, it's because I was procrastinating on editing the thing. But I was working on a project, a YouTube video, a full-length YouTube video. The recording itself is like 16 gigabytes, so it is a decently large recording. Only around 2 hours, but then I found out that they might just be wiping the entire server, because something happened. I'm not getting into, too much here, but, some minor, server difficulties, happened, and as a result, they may have to wipe it. Meaning, I can't edit the video, I can't get it out until I know the server is fine. But it should be fine, hopefully. No one of y'all are in here. No, I'm kidding. Jeez, how long is this gonna take? Rust. There we go. I think in the future I'm going to stream that series. Because I regret recording it. Because I don't want to edit it. What are you doing there, dog? Oh. There we go. I'm finally. Never mind. Oh, there we go. Is my. Oh, God, I am lagging. Why are they set to max? Max performance. I'm on my laptop right now, not my desktop. I don't want to die. I think the game might have just crashed. Nope, I'm good. Cannot show that. Nudity. Censored. Why? Streamer mode on. Crafting menu. And then G is the map. What's that? B26. So I have a torch, the rock. Nope, I will not be getting up there. Oh, I see civilization. And are those power lines? Yes, I love attacking things with a torch. Yeah, this looks like a train station. Where's the cannot gather anything here? Thanks, admins. Gonna try and go to over by X26. Let's see, because maybe that'll, by the way, is my chat covering a mini-map? No, there's just no mini-map. So I can make nail gun nails, high velocity arrow, wooden arrow, bone arrow. Damn, I was actually hoping that would work. Just give me this tree. So this is my first time playing Rust. So if anyone in chat has any ideas, please let me know, because I have no ideas at all. I need food and water. Oh my god, I actually managed to get up that. How far am I? That's the Steam menu. Look at my Where did my wood go? Did I... Oh, okay, it's crafting into a campfire. Dang, I just got 3 achievements at once. Dang. Why can't I gather anything? Why do I keep doing that? There we go. I want to at least try to build a base. Oh. Cool, I'm bleeding. That's the only reaction you get. I'm bleeding. Okay, cool. Right here is where I'll set up camp. Hold down use. Oh, that's... Is that on fire? Yep. That's not the... There. Boy, stupid campfire. That's cute. Build another campfire. I need some food. Can I craft like a spear or something here? Weapons. Wooden spear. 300 wood. So I have to get up to like 400 wood, I think. Is it 400 wood? Yeah, because I need 100 for another campfire because I destroyed mine. Why did I just get a notification that the large oil rig is online? Why does it... I'm just assuming this mark helps? 673. Give me a wooden spear. Stupid campfire too. Nope. I just need one campfire. Small wooden signs. The heck is a Boda bag? Is it like a water bottle? Where's an animal? I have... I hear something. Because I have a spear. So if I have an animal, I should be able to hunt that. Hopefully. And once I hunt it, I should just be able to plop it on a campfire. Where are all the wildlife? Ran into one chicken I couldn't kill. Why am I just getting a no error? If there's no error, then that... whatever. Do you have food? Absolutely not. Yeah, that ain't happening. Thank you. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm super dead. I was hoping there'd be like a wolf or something. See what this is. Pickaxe. And some coal. Cannot build in this area. Why am I on fire? Yep, I'm dead. I'm actually kind of surprised Twitch is still... am I still alive? Let me just quick hop on over to Twitch. I mean, my channel's still intact, surprisingly. Showed a little bit of action for nudity. So, this VOD is unarchived. Oh crap, I accidentally closed out of Chatterino. Well, that's not at all how you spell. Tic Tad Split. There we go. Hopefully, killed by camp. Okay, so all I have to do is head up here. The thing is, I don't know if there are wolves. I don't know why I keep pressing tab. I know it's G. So where am I? I have to go all the way to V24. I have no clue what I'm doing. That's tab again. Just keep heading in the direction of the lighthouse. I should hopefully get there. Why did I go this way? By the way, I don't know much about Baldur's Gate, but I hear, or rather, I've seen friends play it, so I don't know if it's good or... And that is, again, the Steam thing. Trying to see, maybe the lighthouse has loot? Maybe. I'm kinda pushing it, but... Is my health going down? Let's tap again. What did this song get on my playlist? Dang, from what I can see, there's nothing. Is that a grade or something? No. I still have no clue why. Are those walls? Like reinforced walls? I see barbed wire. What the hell are those doing in the middle of the ocean? Yeah, I am losing health. I'm at 18 health, I should be able to make it back to shore and be fine. Hopefully. Okay, just keep it going. Are you kidding me? A river? It's more like a creek. There was no tutorial or anything. I was just kind of plopped in a server. I wish I could play Rust single player, but I mean, that takes away from some of the fun. But then again, I don't have friends. Nope, nope. Why did I see light? Just keep going. Oh, it's thundering. That's when I saw light. Where's all my stuff? Oh, I think that's it. Yep. Not quite what I meant to do. Move my chat window in order to access it. I can't limp. Ah, yes, I can't limp. I can't light the campfire because of things, so that's always great. Oh my god, I can surrender. I heard something. What was that? Wonder what that was. Let me in. Huh. Yeah, okay, I'm already done with Rust for now. I need to do a little bit of research. What the hell is that? Is that Steam or Discord? I think that was Steam. I have no other games that I could play single player with. You know what's great? It was just going to be a short stream anyway. I mainly just planned on it being a short stream. So, let me just pop on over to a web browser and just... womp womp! Just mute that so I don't get copyrighted. Thank you all so much for watching. I do want to thank everyone who tuned in to this stream. Unfortunately, I kind of have to go. It's 9 p.m. That's at dashboard.twitch.tv. But yeah, I will most certainly try to stream again soon. I cannot say for certain how soon, but it will definitely be as soon as I can. Now I just need to find, there it is, stream manager. Bonk, alerts are here. I'm good, thanks. Got it. So yeah, that'll do it for this stream. I'm going to send it over to my friend Leah, so please go give them some love. And yeah, without further ado, I will see you all in the next stream. Later!
I think I understand why I'm still singing this one. Wait, it's a lot of fun. Hey, Joe, thank you so much for the raid. Can we get a shout out? Thank you. All right. Oh, Russ. Okay, nice. For those who are coming in, 5.